ngonyaka ka-1980 ngonyaka ongekwa kohlakala kumbali yesizwe saseZimbabwe. Kwakhona injabulo enkulu kwasukuma omncane lomdala, kwathi amakhehle aphuma edondoloza, etsho ebuza, njalo etsho ethola impendulo ukuba sekwenzakele. Isitholakele inkululeko le okudala ifuneka. Kwasho kwamnandi, kwaculwa, kwagiyo, kwathi lazo inyoni zavuka zavumela ingoma emnandi kangaka. Kwathi inkukhu zehla ezihlahleni zizwa umsindo ongaka, zadideka ukuba ngabe zilele obukabhuka, zakhohlwa ukuvusa abantu, abantu kwaye babavusa zona. Kodwa ngithi umsindo ongaka waqhubeka kwazinsuku, nazo zagcina zingasazi ukuthi kuhlwile okanye kusile. Kwatsho kubhonga inkunzi esibayeni, kwatsho kuvuma inkomokazi, atsho equlutsha amathole, ngoba kungekho onesikhathi sokusenga onina. Kwawumsindo omkhulu owamangaza ngabe yisiphi isinanakazana, kwathi amagundwane avela ngamakhanda, kodwa wabuzwa ukuthi kukhona okuhle okuhlelele isizwe. Kwamnandi lapho izihlobo nabangani behlangana ngemva kokuhlukana iminyaka le minyaka abangayazi, betsho bethi sibonga ophezulu, sibonga abaphansi. Akuseyi kuba khona ukubandlululwa kwezepolitiki, akuseyi kuba khona ukuhlukunyezwa kwezepolitiki. Kwalusuku oluhle, kwangunyaka omuhle kuso lesi isizwe laso, sabona njalo sathemba ukuthi ngempela ngempela liphumile lakuso ilanga. Sibonga amaqhawe esizwe lesi angazange abona lolu usuku, ngoba belahlekelwe izimpilo zabo emahlathini esingawazi, belwela ukukhulula thina esabona lolu usuku kunye lalabo abazokuzalwa. Siyabonga amaqhawe esizwe lesi ngomsebenzi omkhulu kangaka abawenza bengazi ukuthi kungakhona izigelekeqe ezingathi zisale zisiphuca amalungelo ethu, zisibonisa umhlolo. Siyabonga amaqhawe esizwe lesi omnumzana uJZ Moyo, Joshua Mqabuko Nkomo, Lookout Masuku, Alfred Nikita Mangena, George Tus Lundika, kunye lalabo abakhona lamhlanje kuleli elaseZimbabwe abangahambisani nobandlululo lwabantu ngokwezepolitiki. Bawethu, ngubani oyisazi ukuthi inkululeko le ngesikhatshana nje kuyinto edlulayo? Ngubani oyisazi ukuthi sizokhela amalahle ekhanda? Ngubani oyisazi ukuthi sizithezela olulwenkulu? Kwayinkululeko yesikhatshana le yatsho iqalile inkathazo kusigaba sikamthwakazi, lapho engena amasosha kamgabi la abizwa igugurawuti, engena engelaye uEmuhle ukukhonza lokhu esikwaziyo esintwini. Yikho sithi eqinisweni kasiyazi inkululeko thina bakamthwakazi. Akuzange kwakhona isikhathi sokuzithoba amanxeba atholakale kule impi yenkululeko ethethe iminyaka engaka. Bawethu, ngabe akuona umhlola lo bawethu? Ngoba yiwo esazi uvame ukuvela kanye ngemva kwesikhathi njalo udlule, kuze kube ngcono lona usuku lwePhasika, ngoba luphinde lubuye ngonyaka olandelayo sithobe inhlungu zaphakathi kwesikhathi ngesinkwa esingenamvubelo. Bawethu, yikho bethi ukungazi kufana lokufa. Ngubani owayesazi ukuthi inkululeko le ngesikhatshana nje? Angithi ukuba omama bazo lezi ingane ezafela emahlathini zifela inkululeko le engasekho namhlanje, angithi ukuba bakwazi lokho kusekhona isikhathi, ngabe batsho babamba balinda bagcina ingane zabo zisethunjini? Bakwethu, yikho bethi umeni awutshayelwa mathambo, yikho bethi umeni awuthunyelwa gundwane. Angithi belizovele litsho kusekhona isikhathi njalo kungaseyi kuba khona iy'nyembezi? Manje sazini thina abenyama? Ngubani owayesazi ukuthi leli ilizwe lingaphinda libuswe zinyoni, hhatshi lezi ezazulela umbuso kalobhengula, kodwa leyi ezibiza iJongwe, ZANU-PF, Robert Mugabe? Mbani owayesazi ukuthi isipoko sombuso kaSmith singavukela kuMgabe sesiphindaphindiwe? ngubani owayisazi ukuthi isiphoko sombuso ka PW Botha eseyapathet eSouth Africa singavukela kumgaba ngokuphindiwele. Ngubani owayisazi ukuthi umbuso kaMgabe uyisizukulwane sombuso ka PW Botha weapathet? Akuzange kwathatha isikhathi ukuthi kuzibonakalise lokho kusigaba sikaMthwakazi. Yacho yasuka yahlala icho iqalile inkathazo lapho engena amasotsha kaMgabe la abizwa igugrawundi engena engelaye ukuyuhle ukukhoza lokho esikwaziyo esintwini. Kwakhala nje kwakhala sicathulo icho ichayisana lesivalo ichona emsamo la kuye umniniyo kwakuvele kube sobala ukuthi okuphandle lapho kungangochaka. Lapho ethi uphumela phandle kwakuvele kuphele laleli ibhabhalazi lenkululeko. Uma edakiwe butsho kuphele khani sengathi kakazi wabuthinta umuntu wenkosi elokhe wanguye. Okulandela lapho wayethu achaze yena umenziwa lapho ethe waphepha ngoba phela engachayi nje ethela amanzi amagugrawundi lawo. Ngasizathu bani ngoba wenzeni muntu wenkosi? Cala bani ufela khona ukuthi ungokamthwakazi kuphela, ufela khona ukuthi ungowezapho? Kwakhala ndoda, kwakhala mfazi, kwakhala khihla, kwakhala salukazi, kwatsho lazo iy'ngane lezi zivulela ngomkhosi zingasazi ukuthi ngabe kwenzenjani lapha ekhaya. Kodwa zingathini iy'ngane lezi lapho zibona abazali ezibathembe kukho konke sekuyinyembezi lezi abazi ukuthi kuyinto yabo bona njengabantwana? Kwayinyembezi zohloka zageleza zangumfula lapho kungcwatshwa. Belithi lithi lapho lizo ukudubuka litsho lazi ukuthi ukhona osehambile njalo. Abanye bekudojwa izidumbu sezonakala sezicuthwe izilwanyana zasendle. Kuthi abanye achona amagugurawundi la ethi hambani liyothatha inja yoni efile ngale endayi kotora imha yenyu yafawu. Kwayisikhathi esibuhlungu kusizwe sikaMthwakazi ekade kungekho muntu othe wasiphupha, kanti lazo izangoma azishongo lutho. Bekuthi lapho izalukazi zihlangana ubone ngokulahla izandla, sitho esinye lesinye sibeletha izandla eqolo sibamba indlela yazo. Kanti lakho lapho amakhehla ehlangana ubone ngokunikina amakhanda akhotheme uzwe ngomlozi wosizi ukuthi indaba elapho insinda baphendule labo selokhe bayibo baze bahlangana lakho okunje. Bakwethu, uma bethi ukuzwa yekuncitshwa kuthiwa phela kukhulunywa ngento emnandi efana lebhola mhlawumbe umtshato, lokho kuhle ungakubonanga muntu wenkosi. Indawo zesizwe sikaMthwakazi kusukela elupani cholocho mkayi lowagweru filambusi gwanda kezi plumtri bybridge kubulewe izakhamizi odade omama ingane khehla salukazi ngitsho lazo izifuyo lezi ezingazi igama elithi ZANU PF ngabe elithi Robert Mugabe ngabe elithi i-election. Kundawo lezi bekuvela kuqoqo wonke umuntu ngesiphithiphithi kube yonke imisebenzi ekade isenziwa izakhamizi kunye laleli iqhaga eliphuphuma ngotshwala obugxozisa indenda belivele lisale lichithwa ngamazinyani la angakwazi ukuya egangeni labo nina ngoba kugcwele amakhanga. Kodwa kusancedana ngoba namakhanga sethu engeni efake impahla eziluhlaza okusabisayo lebereti elibomvu ezibiza amagugurawundi athathe izakhamizi ayizigongoda embuthanweni efana lali bekukhethwe izakhamizi kuthiwe kazivalelise umphakathi zitsho futhi ukuthi yizo amavukela mbuso alwisa uhulumende kamgabi lapho sezithe ukuvalelisa bezidutshulwa mhlawumbe ziqunywe amakhanda okwenkukhu phambi komphakathi mhlawumbe zivalelwe endlini ithungelwe ngomlilo kube yisimaye maye maye iphele kanjalo indaba yabo kule izimbabwe ka Robert Mugabe izimbabwe ekhululekileyo izimbabwe entsha ngesinye isikhathi kuthiwe uzigebhele igodi phambili nabo ukuthi bakubulale bakwethu ngubani owake wazingcwaba lapho befuna besho bethi umakhelwane akutshaye aze akubulale lapho esehluleka kufa yena bakwethu akukhona ukuxabanisa isizwe lokhu na ngesinye isikhathi utshaywe kulamule khona ukufa njalo imizi eminingi isele ngamakhosikazi ambethe ezimnyama sengathi kukhona umbukiso wempahla lo obizwa ifashion show ngolwasemzini kwathi isizwe sasala ngenkakhayi zezakhamizi lamathambo agcwele kuma masgrave kundawo zesizwe sikamthwakazi lasemgodini yezimayini ematopu ebhalakwe bakwethu lamhlanje singakhuluma ngakho lokho kungathi sikhuluma ngenganekwana kamvundla lontelisha kodwa sikhuluma ngesimanga esehlela isizwe sethu leso kodwa abenzi bakho lokho bakhona bayadla bayasutha akekho osethe watholakala lesigwebo samacala lawo ngesinye isikhathi bekuthi iy'ngane zesikolo zisaphakathi kwezifundo atsho esekhona amagugurawundi lawo amise zonke inhlelo zalolu suku kuthiwe iy'ngane azigijimele emakhaya zitshele abazali ukuthi bayafuneka ngokuphuthuma esikolo bekuthi la amantombazana asekhulile akhethwe kunye namatitshala esimama batsho bengena lawo ihlathi atsho azitike amagugurawundi lawo yinkokeli bani ethuma umbutho wesizwe ukuthi ubambe iganyavu iy'ngane zesikolo uhlukumeze amakhosikazi wesizwe ngokocansi kuthi laba abakhulelwe kuvele kuthiwe lapha hwe ngomheli lali ingane kade kungasensuku zajwala ukuthi izalo itsho iwela enyaweni zayo unini ngalowo mzuzu utsho ayilandele ngobuso phansi kuvele kube yikuphela kwayo imiphefumulo le kanye lamathemba lenjabulo ekade ilindiwe ngosuku lokuzalwa lalo igama elithi njabulo ekade selikhethiwe kuvele kube ngamaphupho amaphupho ayachabalala ngentando yenkulumbuso hhatshi ngentando yophezulu kanti lezi ingane ezithe zazalwa ngale iminyaka kusukela ku-1983 kusiya ku-1987 bekuba yinhlanhla yamaSwazi njalo lezi ezithe zazalwa bekuba yinhlanhla ukuthi zithole oyise bekhona angithi bagcwele kuma masgrave kanti ezinye odade babanjwa iganyavu yila amagugurawundi asethe abuyela emuva eHarare ayathola imendulo eziphuma kumgabe ebabunga ngomsebenzi abawenze kusizwe sikamthwakazi bakwethu zingaki iy'ngane ezadlwengula ngamasosha kaSmith lutho. Zingaki ingane ezadlungula ngamasotsha kamgaba. Akukhulunywa wena uzofela ejele. Zingaki izakhamizi ezabulawa ngamasotsha kaSmith zingenacala. Laye umgaba wangena ejele waphuma ephila. Kodwa zingaki izakhamizi ezabulawa ngumgaba zingenacala. Zingaphezu kwe 30,000. Manje mbani isitha senkululeko yelizwe leli? Bakwethu, isizwe kasithulanga ngoba sikuthakazelela lokhu. Ububi balapha ekhaya abukhulunywa. Uvala la, uvulela. Labo abazali okuyizakhamizi okufanele ukuthi zihlonitshwe. Uma uthi ukhuluma ngokugebengu lokhu, batho bethi imiduli le iyezwa. Okanye bethi ukubona kanye yokubona kabili. Kodwa yini engaveli athathe amazwi ethu atshiyele bona abafana bemchova kuphela khona bezobiza uMagwegwe North lobhengula via June luveve kwabalani sikwazi ukuya ezindlini. Zigcwele izakhamizi kuma Musgrave. Ngubani ongakhipha izakhamizi lezi singcwabe kakutsha ngokuhloniphekile? Akasukume yena umgaba, uhulumende wabantu, uhulumende wedemokrasi. Sibone ukuthi uyabathanda abantu bakhe njalo uyabanakekela. Kodwa isizwe sifelani na? Lina abombutho, kungani lingazinuki amakhwapha libone ukuthi yini elibulala isizwe lesi njalo yini elincindezela impumelelo yaso? Angithi ukuba lisibulala lisidle kube kuhle phela, benizothi ukusipheka ngamabhodi amakhulu. Lidle likhukhuze umnkantsho. Thina abamakhanda amakhulu belingatsho lipheke lo obezikhumba. Linxuse amasiyayo lamaphoyisa azobupha laba abadakwa kakhulu. Ngamuva komdlalo omkhulu kangaka belizobonga laba abe riot police ngawo amathambo enyawo zethu lawo eyawengalo benze induku zabo lapho betshaya abafundi bemakolijini amakhulu lalapho betshaya abalandeli bebhola enkundleni yasebabafields. Yona i-budget efunakalayo le ngesikhathi isimo somnotho sintengantenga. Kanti lalo igazi eliningi kangaka elilichithileyo angithi ukuba liye labonisana lenkokheli yenu umgaba phambilini liyenza imove yamavampire. Lamhlanje kunjena kube umgaba uphethe indondo ye best horror movie director. Bakwethu, umsebenzi wombutho wesizwe akukhona ukuvikela thina usapho lwayo na? Umnumzana uJoshua Mqabuko Nkomo uye wazama unqabela ukuchitheka kwaleli igazi lapho ezinikeza kumgaba esenza isivumelwano esabizwa iUnity Accord ngo-1987. Laso lesi isivumelwano sibizwa iUnity. Kodwa eqinisweni kufana nobhinya ovele asukele owesimama ambambe iganyavu athi qede lapho amfake indandatho afune ukuthi abizwe uMrs. Binyandini loyo. Lesi isivumelwano sathi sakubeka wasobala ukuthi akekho ovumelekileyo ukubona ngeso elihlukenele likahulumeni. Bakwethu, angithi khona ukuhlukana ngemibono kukhona kuzo zonke izizwe, ngitsho nabo Melika lo Belithani. khona ukuhlukana ngemibono akutsho ukuthi sokumele sixazulule inkinga ngenduku. Isintu siyatsho sithi induku ayakhi muzi. Angithi akhona amazwe esingabeka ngawo imfanekiso yalokho. Amazwe athi iMozambique iyangola athi uma ebona ehlukane ngemibono abona kungcono zona induku zabo lezi. Kodwa angithi bagcine beyibeke phansi zicitha igazi kungela mphumela emihle. Thina lapha ekhaya abangahambisani lohulumeni siphedwe ngayo induku le, ingabe singaphindiseli ngayo. Kodwa uNonduku lo akadeli uyiphosa aphinde ayiphinde njalo. Pho kusala ziphi imbambo? Abaningi bethu silele ezibhedlele ngaye uNonduku lo. Abanye bethu silele emangcwabeni ngaye uNonduku lo. Nguye futhi othi mhla ziku-12 kuNtulikazi ohamba phambili eya e-Euros Eka la kubeke khona amaqhawe esizwe lesi aqeda kusithela induku njalo asazoqhubeka esithela induku. Yiqhalaqhala leli madoda, yiwo lomhidla osike nxazonke oqede amadoda esizwe. Abanye ziyintandane, abanye ngabafelokazi, abanye ngabafelwe ngamadodana lamadodakazi. Amehlo esizwe agcwele iinyembezi abheke wona umhedla lo. Phela ngeke ukhombe ngemini ingaso ithwe juqu ube yingini, okanye ngeke ukhulume ngawo ungathi uthiwe lapha entanyeni hwe ube yini kodwa litsho liwelale ikhanda. Yikho vele kubhekwe ngagcwele iinyembezi lokufuthelana sengathi umuntu engadubuka. Ngenye imini uNonduku lo uzokundukuza kuthi isagila akade endukuza ngaso sigumule, atsho esele ngomzaca azacaza uzacazele, atsho esele ngezandla zakhe lezi okufanele ukuthi nga wakha ngazo ubungani exhawula abantu. Kodwa zisayoxhawulwa ngubani zigcwele igazi? Ngoba ungatsho uthinteke kuphenyo lwamacala akhe ngoba bethi elodaka inathile. Lona usuku lukamhlaka 18 i-Independence Day sekwafana laye umhlaka 1 April i-Fool's Day. Lapho leyi inkokheli isukuma ibonga amaqhawe esizwe ngomsebenzi omkhulu kangaka abawenzayo, thina bakamthwakazi siyamangala ukuthi inkululeko leyi akhuluma ngayo yiphi. Asiyazi inkululeko thina bakamthwakazi, kwayiphupho, iphupho elaphelela ebuthongweni. Buphi ubuhle bazo isizwe lesi lamhlanje? Iphi inotho yaso? Baphi abantu bazo? Yini le ayisukumelayo, ayibongayo kumaqhawe esizwe lesi? Lapho thina sikhala emajele sisezandleni zamaphoyisa lama-CIO. Lapho thina sikhala ezibhedlela ezingelamithi. Lapho thina sikhala kumazwe angumakhelwane lala aphetheni. Akathule, akahlale phansi sibonge thina. Uma kuyikho lokhu akubiza inkululeko, sithi thina bakamthwakazi akathathe ahambe layo le kwaZimba. Bakwethu, isintu siyatsho sithi umthwentwe uhlaba usamile. Sigcizelele lapho sithi ikhula lamanono ayo. Kodwa silimukise njalo lapho sithi sigoqa sisemanzi. Inkokeli le yazi bonakalisa ukuthi yona isima kanjani. Ngale iminyaka yokusungulwa kombuso kwakhe. Kodwa amazwe afana lo Melika, oBelithani, batho bayeka, watho ukukhula lokhula. Lamhlanje umbuso lo uluhlupho kula amazwe langomakhelwane. Kanti izolo uhulumende lo ebekwazi ukuya kula amazwe adle alale ubuntu ofontofu emahotela amakhulu. Thina singcwaba amagugrawuni esithwalise izimo. Izolo lokhu bekumnandi kubo abangani labo kuphuzwa itini ikofi. Ngitsho laleli abathi cappuccino abaningi bethu esingalazi. Lamhlanje kwenzenjani kulo itafula labangani leli? Sekuthi lapho sekukhona othe wathela omunye ngetiye elitshisayo mhlawumbe ngewayini elibandayo kunxuswe umphakathi kuthiwe sihlasele siyisizwe. Kuthi labo abangafuniyo ukungenela eyabangani ababonayo ukuthi yibugebengu obuhlangene nokuhlakanipha kuthiwe yizitha zenkululeko yelizwe leli. Kusho ukuthi inkululeko leyi yakhulula ukuthi kube lula ukuthi kubulawe abantu, kuhlukunyezwe abantu kungekho obuzayo. Bakwethu, ngoba lo osibusayo elophondo kuyothi lapho kumnandi kuye labangani bakhe alubhekise kithi uphondo lwakhe lona. Kodwa soba yini bakamthwakazi? Isizwe sikamthwakazi Mahlabezulu ziphi imuli zakuleli? Iphi intsha yazo? Iphi inotho yazo? Baphi abantu bazo? Iphi imisebenzi yentsha yakuleli? Bakwethu, uhulumende lo uwabhidlizile amaphupho engane zakuleli. Watho evala ithemba lokuzimisela kwabo kuleli ilizwe. Angithi kungumsebenzi wakhe uhulumende lo ukuthi lapho lezi ingane zisehluleka ezisakhasayo zibambelele kuye. Kodwa zibambelele zithini kulo uhulumende ogcwele igazi labazali bazo? Bakwethu, isizwe sesikhule ngokwenaba okwethanga eselithe ladlulela ngale kothanga latsho lihlanza. Nanku phela sigcwele kumazwe angumakhelwane lala aphetsheni. Isizwe sesikhule ngokuchaya kwamadaka kungekho nziki. Siphefumule sithini isizwe lesi ihlupho zazo? Kugcwele iphunga elingamasiyayo. Sikhulume sithini imibono yazo isizwe lesi? Kugcwele umathandela ukhula olungamasiyayo. Sikhule sibambane sibumbane sithini isizwe lesi? Kugcwele impehlane engulo uhulumeni. Isizwe siyaxokozela, siyachitheka kwangathi kubaswe icithamuzi enduneni. Bakwethu, okwaleli ilizwe ngumhlola wenyoka yamakhanda amabili. Asazi kuyoba ngubani ozokuyigamula phakathi udlule lo mhlola. Izithembiso zalo uhulumende kusizwe sikamthwakazi zinengi njalo zisuka zande kakhulu lapho kuzongena ukhetho. Kwathenjiswa ukwakhiwa kwemigwaqo, kwathenjiswa ukwakhiwa kwamadamu, kwathenjiswa ukwakhiwa kwezikolo, kwathenjiswa uMathebeleleni Zambezi Water Project. Kwathenjiswa abazali bethu. Kwathenjiswa thina. Kwathenjiswa iingane zethu. Kungekude kungena isizukulwane sesithathu. Lokhu kuthenjiswa. Bakwethu, ingabe betho bethi themba ngawubulali. Kodwa leli liyogcina lisibulele. Aphi amanzi kamathebeleli nizambezi water project? Kunini wakhulunywa ngawo? Laye umfo kamalunga usithi waze waziphumulela. Indoda ekade ikhuluma icho ngegama phezu kwegama indaba ibe sobala. Uze waziphumulela ephelela kuye uma siye phambili umgwaqo omkhulu kaBulawayo. Ethi mhlawumbe isizwe singane engqubekela phambili. Kusukela lapho sabamba uRobert Mugabe wethu. Leso bakwethu yi-cul-de-sac iNorthern Road. Lapho soyifunda ivaliwe. Angithi ukuba imali leyi eyadlaliswa empini yaseKhongo ukuba yakha uMathebeleni Zambezi Water Project lamhlanje ukuba silawo amanzi eduze. Angithi lamhlanje ukuba sithelezela izilimo zethu. Sidle sisude. Kodwa lalamhlanje sisawomile. Njalo sisalambile. Lokhu sisidla okokuceli. Ngubani esingambeka icala lapho? Sifuna ukubeka uhulumende bamazwe aphandle. Yibona na abasalela ukwakha uMathebeleni Zambezi Water Project. Yibona na abasithuma empini yaseKhongo. Yibona na abasifakela igugu rawundi. Bakwethu, lokhu akudingi kutshaya amadamu. Umthakathi usekhaya. IMathebeleni Zambezi Water Project le sokwayingoma yeziphathamandla zeZANU PF lapho kuzongena ukhetho. Azithule umsindo. Sifuna ukulalisa iingane zethu eziphethwe yikoma, yindlala, la yidiarrhea yamanzi angcolileyo. Bakwethu, angithi ukuba inkokheli leyi layo yazala ngesikhathi. Yezwa ubuhlungu bokukhulisa, ikhulisa ngesikhwama sayo, hatshi isikhwama selizwe. Lamhlanje kunjena kube ukukhala kwezingane zethu iyakuzwa. Kodwa lapho izo ukukhala kwezingane zethu izo umsindo, umsindo we opposition party EMDC icho ithumele iriot police lamasosha lamaCIO ukuthi ayethulise. Kanti lapho lezi inhlangano ezizimele ama non-governmental organization ethi ayanceda ngokuhle usho akunqabele ngoba efuna okwakhe lokho okulozwana mina uvotela mina. Ake lime linguhulumende libheke lapho lihambe khona kusukela ngo-1980 uze kube la limi khona lamhlanje. Liyazibona na lezi ihlelo elizenzile ekade kungafanelanga lizenze? Njalo liyazibona na lezi elingazinzanga ekade kufanele lizenze? Lapho abantu bethi bayakhuluma kuthiwa izitha zenkululeko, njalo liyalibona na igazi eligcwele ezandleni zenu lezicathulweni zenu? Lapho abantu bathi bayakhuluma kuthiwa izitha zenkululeko badla nabamhlophe. Bakwethu, yikho sithi asiyazi inkululeko thina bakamthwakazi. Kwayiphupho, iphupho elaphelela engutsheni, iphupho elaphelela ebuthongweni. Bakwethu, yiyo iZimbabwe yethu entsha le, iZimbabwe ekhululekileyo esayifunayo. Bazali, ake sibuzane, ukuthi yisona na isizwe ekade sisifuna lesi na.